Oh, you're good. So good. Welcome. This is Vault Paloma High School, and my name is Brian McNair. And welcome to the Symphonic Night tonight for parents. This is always a wonderful night because it's very relaxed, very low-key, no judges or adjudication or anything. And we just want to get together to play for each other, so you get to hear the ensembles. Two things, really. I'm going to recruit your kids to be in band. I mean, that's really foremost. But, to be very honest, the second thing is that we get a night of music. And for some ensembles, you don't really get to, at least at the junior high, there's really never an auditorium with a chance to perform in an auditorium. And so, as a junior high instructor, I used to want to bring my kids to a high school or just get it into an auditorium so they get a different feel for what they're playing. And tonight, just hearing the different groups from CMS, RCMS, and also from the junior high, we get a good chance of seeing really the kids that are coming up, and then we have a few of our students, we have about 20 seniors that are moving on into university. So I'd like to keep the whole cycle going and moving forward. Anyway, just some information. I have some flyers out in the foyer, and it has all of next year's schedule. So those who are coming into the program, parents, please pick one up. We have a junior high incoming band night, specifically for band, and it's Monday, March 11th. And it's going to be at 7 o'clock in the band room. So the 11th of March, I'd like to see you and your young daughter or son who's coming in the program. Come and say hi. We'll give out lots of information, all the packet, shoes, and everything that you need to kind of address and start thinking about it for next year. Okay, without further ado, we're going to start. This is the symphonic ensemble behind us, and we're going to do a song called Abracadabra. It's written by a really great composer, and he wrote this for his son. And it's about his son being five and how playful his son. He's just watching him play out in the yard or wherever in the park, and he wrote the song in honor of his son. The name was called Abracadabra.
Thank you.
Can you tell the different moods in there, how playful it is? Hopefully. Anyway, if you saw the Oscars last night, I think you'll enjoy this one. It's been in the theaters, and it's been the musical for quite some time, and this is entitled Les Mis.
Thank you.